Two local airport
executives are on leave pending an internal investigation. According to the Roanoke Regional Airport Commission, this is due to a procedural matter. We're told Executive Director Timothy Bradshaw and Planning and Engineering Director Richard Osbourne are on administrative leave to protect the integrity of the process. The action is not expected to impact operations.